I did 4,328 minus 1,820. First, I did 1,820 plus 1,000, and that gave me 2,820. Then I did 1,000 again and got 3,820. Then I added 100 and got 3,920, and added 408 and got 4,328. And then I added the 1,000 plus 1,000, I got 2,000. Then the 100, and I got 2,000 and 100. Then the 408, and then I added everything up, the thousands and the hundreds and the 408, and so I got 2,508.